I have a 4-year-old, twin 3-year-olds, and a 10-month-old baby. And when I'm out on the street, people come up and they want to know, how do you do it? How are you managing? Mom, how? What's the secret weapon? So I say, having kids, I believe that's a wonderful blessing. So I count myself lucky to have 4 children so close together. Kids are amazing. So it's rewarding. It's fun. There are times when it's hard, and when it is hard, I get up and put one foot in front of the other, and I tell myself, you are amazing. And somehow, when I go out, that's what people see. An amazing mum who's got it together and is getting out there. So to sum up, just believe in yourself. You can do anything you set your mind to. Just believe in yourself. You can do anything you set your mind to. Just believe in yourself. You can do anything you set your mind to.
So I'm on my way to go pick up Mama from Luton Airport.
Right, Anna, she's offering an aperitivo. You can't have something to drink, you can only have an aperitivo.
Yeah, that's something.
Isn't aperitivo?
Put one foot in front of the other, and I tell myself, you are amazing. Just believe in yourself. You can do anything you set your mind to. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.